Understood.
The end of the stage is not far off. Stay awake. It will soon start to move in the peloton.
Climber puncher, the Breton Warren Barguil is a big hope of French cycling. His attacking temperament has already allowed him to win two stage on the Tour of Spain. The advance of the lead group should be enough to carry it to the end.
A teammate has just been dropped. You can't count on him any longer.
He's attacking.
He's got his teammates riding because in front there's a rider who's dangerous to him in the overall standings.
Acceleration at the front of the peloton. No falling asleep. The head of the race is onto a shelf, a chance for a breather before facing the final ramps of the climb. The lead rider has 1 minute 30 on the favourites. The head of the race has 1.5 minutes lead on the yellow jersey.
I want you to ride in his tracks. He's dangerous for the overall standings. The peloton is riding hard. Stay well placed.
Allez, Timo!
The breakaway increases its lead on the yellow jersey group.
Only 5 kilometres left for the race leaders.
It's a lone rider who moves up towards La Toussuire. With a lead of more than a minute on his pursuers, he has the race won. The gap is 1 minute between the favourites and the guy in the front. The yellow jersey group is 1 minute from the head of the race.
Breakaway is 1 kilometer from the finishing line. Riding hard. Stay well placed. That's good enough, lads. There's no way we can lose the green jersey today. It's good.
Understood.
The end of the stage is not far off. Stay awake. It will soon start to move in the peloton. A teammate has just been dropped. Can't count on him any longer.
Over the years, Joaquin Rodriguez has become a specialist in wins on very steep slopes. He's one of the best punchers. Watch out for his attacks.
Get his team to ride behind you, but it's worth a try. I want you to ride in his tracks. He's dangerous for the overall standing.
Matthias Frank is a good climber. Only 10 kilometres left for the head of the race.
I don't know if it's a bluff, but the breakaway looks to be increasing the pace at the front of the race.
Okay.
The lead riders, 1 minute 30 on the favourites. The head of the race has 1.5 minutes lead on the yellow jersey.
In his tracks. He's dangerous for the overall standings. 5 kilometers left for the race leader.
5 kilometers for the lead rider. His lead is slim. Anything can still happen. At less than 3 kilometers from the finish, nothing is guaranteed for the man in front. He's still under threat of being caught by his pursuers. Less than 2 kilometers from the finish.
Breakaway is 1 kilometer from the finishing line.
There's an attack at the head of the peloton.